This is desirable anyway. The fact that these disturbances indicate that people don't have things to do in their recreation time is obviously of significance, but we've been doing this anyway for a number of years.
Do you think sport has any role to play, perhaps, in reducing tensions in the inner cities?
Well, it may have, but not directly. Our job is not to solve the social problems of the country, but the fact is that if people are doing these things in their recreation time, then they don't want to do the other more destructive things.